humans installed blank neuromods on you. That's why you could remember the previous day's test and escape.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. You see, the old one is it's garbage. And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, I'm sending it to you anyway.
Mr. Yu, this is Eddie Voss. I work down in cargo. The fact is, we've been stealing from you, sir. It started small, just moving harmless contraband on and off the station. Pharmas, food not on the safe list. I don't know, maybe you don't pay your tax and hardware enough, but Lily got ambitious after a while. Started stealing neuromods, fabrication plans, selling them to Transstar rivals. Yeah. Sit on that for a sec, Mr. Yu. Chasma's got our IP now. Lily made me modify some of the old alarm panels around Talos so we could use them as dead drops. A certain few of them still have company property. Retents of the wrench will pop it open. Anyway, I just wanted to say, I never meant for things to get out of hand. It just took on a life of its own. But I'd like to make it right, any way I can. That's all.
Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Thank you.
Psychoscope required beyond this point. Psychoscope required beyond this point. Psychoscope required beyond this point.
Hello, Dr. Yu. Scanning, neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Thank you. psionic aptitude available.
Good. I'm sending you the code to a safe and direct to Kelstrom's office. I'm certain he's hidden neuromods there. Use them to install one of the Typhon abilities. Do that, maybe you'll live long enough for me to see your face again.
you scan enough Typhon organisms, you'll be able to install neuromods that are powerful. But they're the reason we're in this mess. For one thing, the station's defensive turrets will identify you as an alien threat. There might be worse consequences I can't yet see. I don't want you to lose yourself.
What did you do to my conference room?
Yes. I was just about to call you.
All I see is a dot.
Yes, that's right. It's the calibration system for the new touchscreen. You only have to run one time.
Are you kidding me?
Just follow the dot. When it turns green, touch it. It should...
Damn it, Calvino. I do not have time to play sing-along with your bouncing ball.
I'll call you back.
Hello, Dr. Yu. Excuse me. Calibrating. Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Invaluable.
Complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day.
I'll have you feeling better. All done. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable. I didn't see you there.
Research complete.
I didn't see you there. Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Diagnosing. Superficial injuries.
something a portable medical device. Good as new. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time. Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
More specimens required.
Thank you. I wanted to follow up on my request to view one of the volunteer abdication contracts.
Anna, you're supposed to be off today.
I had some free time, so I thought...
I've already told you, the VACs are sealed documents. My hands are tied.
But isn't there some allowance for the researchers? I mean, I got... In light of what we now know the Typhon are capable of, and not capable of, it seems prudent to revisit the Project Cobalt material.
Igor? Neuromods can already adapt Typhon material to the human mind. There's no reason in principle the reverse wouldn't work.
Say you managed to insert human neurons into a Typhon. How will you know it was successful?
The new neural structures would need to mature over a series of actual experiences.
Or simulated ones. Simulate the experience. Calvino. He has...
Right, okay, look, it's fascinating, but let's focus on what we know is working. I don't want anyone devoting resources to this.
Dr. Kelstrom? I wanted to follow up on my request to view one of the volunteer abdication contracts.
Anna, you're supposed to be off today.
I had some free time, so I thought...
I've already told you, the VACs are sealed documents. My hands are tied.
But isn't there some allowance for the researchers? I mean, my God, I'm the one pushing the button.
Look, I understand. I really do. You wouldn't be human if this was easy.
I just... want to be sure.
Believe me, everything we've done is perfectly legal.
That's because Talos One is an extranational space. There are no laws.
Anna, you're tired. It's affecting your judgment. Now, I've tolerated it for a while, but enough is enough. You need to take some time, understood?
Isn't it fascinating? There's something almost angelic about those golden filaments, like frozen light. The Typhon weave it out of thin air. The question is why? We have a lot of theories, but no solid answers. Not yet. I wish you were with me, Morgan. But the way you are now, the way you used to be, I know we could tackle this together. Like old times.
Hello, Dr. Kelstrom? I wanted to follow up on my request to view one of the volunteer abdication contracts.
Anna, you're supposed to be off today.
I had some free time, so I thought...
I've already told you, the VACs are sealed documents. My hands are tied.
But isn't there some allowance for the researchers? I mean, my God, I'm the one pushing the button.
Look, I understand. I really do. It wouldn't be human if this was easy.
I just want to be sure.
Believe me, everything we've done is perfectly legal.
That's because Talos 1 is in extranational space. There are no laws.
Dana, you're tired. It's affecting your judgment. Now, I've tolerated it for a while, but enough is enough. You need to take some time. Understood?
Yes, Dr. Kelstrom. I understand.
Good. Oh, look, you've made me late for a meeting with Alex.
Hello, nice to see you. Diagnosing bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing like this. This won't take long. There.
Over here. What, you need guns? Ammo? I saw one of them science types going to that armory. Saw him punching the code. You get me out of here, I'll let you have it. My name's Aaron. Aaron Ingram.
Hey. What are you reading?
My rap sheet, huh? Look, I'm telling you, on my... Now that's what I'm talking about. Some human decency, friend.
You're the one person that showed me any real kindness, and you can believe I won't forget it. Well, if you still want that code, it's 8714. Listen, you run into any other fellas wearing a green jumpsuit? Watch your ass. Well, they ain't all decent human beings like me.
Lots of good stuff in here. Maybe there's a spare pistol.
I'm sure he wasn't a good man, but you freed him anyway. I'm curious if it was compassion or was there some other motive? I can only act in ways that advance my directive. The Typhon can only kill and destroy, but you're human.
I seen one of the other volunteers come through here. A big guy. Bastard wouldn't let me out. Now I'm glad he didn't. Watched him bash some poor sucker's head in with a wrench. Black eggs and whatnot. Real disturbed.
Seen creatures like that. Where'd they get them? Bottom of the ocean or something?
Now you look kind of familiar. Are you sure you ain't been here before?
And being here, you start to miss things. Things you gladly said good riddance to. Like this little miniature poodle I used to have. Ugly as sin.
As we speak.
What do you think happened?
Hard to say until I lay eyes on it. Could be some micrometeoroids punched a hole. Rare, but it happens.
Okay, good. Hopefully it's just that.
Is there something you're not telling me?
Nope. Of course not. It's just that storage room has classified exotic materials. We really can't have it be inaccessible.
I understand.
here?
I'll just lay low for a bit. Plan to run out. Here.
Scientists here were in the middle of something when they died. Access to the gut is closed off during experiments. Security protocol. You'll have to finish what they started. Back in the 60s and 70s, the first research teams tried to communicate with the Typhon, but this proved impossible. Their cerebral structures are highly developed and intentional, but somehow unapproachable. They have no speech of their own, no language. They don't seem to even see us. Not like we see ourselves, I mean. I'm generalizing when I say us. Of course, I'm not a person. Not like you.
In progress. Local lockdown in effect until procedure terminates. Examination theater compromised. Warning, examination theater compromised.
People are quick to project human features on things they don't understand. The Typhon kill us without hesitation. But it's not because they're evil. It's because they can't do otherwise. You know what we discovered? They lack mirror neurons. All their wonderful abilities, there's one thing we can do that they can't. Empathize with the suffering of another living creature.
Thank you.
Log submitted.
Hello, nice to see you.
Hello.
Dr. Hugh.
Thank you.